this time I'd like to make an acknowledgement. As many may know, well, I think many people don't know, you know, in most of Adrien's fights, you know, over the years, nobody got picked up by, you know, Golden Boy, and, you know, as time went on. Adrien started off here in Cincinnati, and he wasn't picked up, you know, Adrien didn't go to the Olympics, and, you know, he didn't get picked up by, you know, a big-time boxing promoter. When he turned pro, you know, he had to go a difficult route, and Andrew Williams saw what many other promoting companies didn't see in him. And at that time, this is back in 08, I actually worked for Andrew Williams. And, you know, I saw the struggle he went through in helping Adrien get to where he is. You know, there are hundreds of thousands of dollars spent paying for fights, paying for opponents, paying for training camps that, you know, he was paying out of his own pocket. You know, there was no budget from major promoting company, and, you know, he and Adrien were in it together. You know, they were pretty much partners. You know, Adrien had obligations to him to keep winning, and as long as he kept winning, you know, Drew kept helping him, you know, succeed. And, you know, when he finally got, you know, to where, you know, HBO picked him up and his career started to take off, you know, many times Andrew was no longer acknowledged, and, you know, the major companies, you know, they came in and they made it look like, or they made it seem as if they were responsible for that, but many people didn't see, you know, the beginning and what it really took. And I was there when people told him to stop wasting money in this boxing thing. You know, Adrien gets in trouble a lot. You know, he's hard to deal with, all these things, but he really kept believing. He really believed in Adrien, and, you know, it's really, it's surreal to see where it actually went to. I remember the first time I saw Adrien fight on HBO, I couldn't believe it. You know, I wasn't, I mean, you know, and Andrew was saying it all the time, you know, I'm going to get him there, I'm going to get him there. And, you know, you just say, you know, you're just doing fights around the city. A lot of people say, you know, it's not going to happen. He's from here, it's not going to happen. And, you know, when he fought Ponce de Leon and it was on HBO, you know, it was mind blowing. So I definitely want to acknowledge Andrew. He's up here on the panel. You know,